pan-fried Oregon wild-caught rainbow trout dinner. First, get a half a cup of flour, half a cup of cornmeal, a tablespoon of salt, cayenne pepper. Get the flour on both sides. Get a slab of butter. Set that aside. Get out your oil, some butter. Pan fry for about 4 to 5 minutes on each side until golden brown, flaky white fish. Plate it. Get out some rice, a little butter, and serve. Simple, easy, delicious. So what's for dinner? Yum.